Because of Daniel's toughness, because of his passion, because of Daniel's resolve to never let anyone take away his dream, we not only competed, but we won. And I think we can all agree that seeing Daniel Bryan in action was something magical, and he was born to do this. He has truly crossed back over to become a full-time in-ring performer and WWE superstar. Because of that, I have graciously accepted Daniel's resignation as SmackDown's general manager. That's okay, this is all good. It's all good. And since this is the land of opportunity, when one door closes, another yet opens. So allow me to introduce all of you to the new SmackDown general manager. I give you Paige.
So first and foremost, I want to say thank you, because it really does mean the world to me, so thank you so much. Truly special for every single one of you. So let's talk about Daniel Bryan. So who wants to see him in action tonight? Therefore, Daniel Bryan will face
absolutely right. A fantasy match. That's an understatement, Phillips. I've been hearing rumblings all day long that the new general manager is going to create a little controversy, going to stir things up on SmackDown Live. Paige wasting absolutely no time in doing just that.